biology at Cambridge is within our natural sciences course. So you may be deciding whether you'd like to study biology within that framework or in a pure biology course. And I think there's some key things to consider when making that decision. I think a real strength that our natural sciences course offers is the chance to try out subject areas before you specialise, and that can be within or beyond biology. Many of you may be currently studying biology and chemistry at A-level and actually are interested in both, and our natural sciences course offers the chance for you to take chemistry alongside some biology options to see what they're both like at university before deciding. Alternatively, there are areas of biology that you have never met before. They just can't fit it all into an A-level or equivalent curriculum. My own discipline, plant sciences, is one I fell in love with at university, having met more content. I'm sure there are many other areas that you might fall in love with, having had chance to explore them first. I'd also flag the mathematical support deliberately built into the course. We think that biological sciences benefit from a fluency in data handling and analysis, and we build that support into one of the streams you'll take in first year, so you've got the tools to specialise in whichever biology option interests you ultimately.